Juan, this is a big focus of your book, AI for Good. And I'm wondering if you can give us a couple of specific examples where AI is already making a difference, particularly in something like healthcare or education.
One of the examples I have in the book that I think is one of my favorite projects is related to something called retinopathy or prematurity. So retinopathy or prematurity is the leading cause of blindness in the world and affects very small premature babies, and it's a disease that didn't exist a few decades ago. And now we're suddenly seeing a huge increase across the entire world. And the reason this didn't exist a few decades ago and now we're seeing a huge increase is because affects very small premature babies, and these babies wouldn't survive before. Now, more and more of these babies, because of improvements in health and healthcare in general, more and more of these babies are surviving. The challenge the world has is that we only have 200,000 ophthalmologists. And even if these 200,000, from these 200,000 ophthalmologists, only 10,000 of them are pediatric ophthalmologists. If we distribute them perfectly equally around the world and they only dedicate 100% of their time to diagnose this disease, it would be physically impossible for them to diagnose every case. We have AI models today that can diagnose this from your smartphone. And this is hopefully gonna change the way doctors work, allowing them to diagnose this disease. Because if you can diagnose the disease, treating this disease is relatively easy. The challenge is diagnostics. This is just one example where AI is not just the solution, but it's the only solution we have. Correct. I think there's many more. We need to understand that half of the world, like 4 billion people in the world, do not have access to health or healthcare. I think that the technology has shown that it has the ability, not going to replace doctors, but it's going to empower these doctors and make them much more productive in many ways. And I do think that this is just one example as relates to SDG. But when I look at the list of SDGs, AI has the possibility to affect almost all of them and hopefully improve.